Jesus, the only Son of the Holy Father, taking his human birth for all of us.